Right. We're speaking here with Alvin. Alvin Jones, two big games for us. You've been part of the Trinidad and Tobago Jamaica rivalry and know what it is like. How much are you looking forward to these two matches?
Well, me personally, it's always an honor to play for Trinidad and Tobago. And definitely playing against Jamaica, we all know it's a personal rivalry. Well, me personally, I play once again against them. I know growing up it's always a battle for the CONCACAF spot, we and Jamaica, and definitely like playing in that game, you know, the spirit, the atmosphere, it is be a fight. It's very important, especially for players like me who haven't get a club as yet, you know, to keep active and playing games at a high level. So it's a very, very important for even the local based players also.
All right. What do you make of the current bunch? We have some experienced players in this mix, but also some newcomers. How you see it?
Well, for me personally, I see it good. You know, we have some experience in between and some newcomers. You know, the newcomers always pridey and willing to learn and they want to be here. You know, so it's excited just for us to get going. March 27th, Dwight York Stadium. See you there.
Right, we're here with Neveal Hackshaw. Neveal, you know, you're an integral part of the Trinidad and Tobago team now. We're in the midst of preparations for the Nations League qualifiers. Two games against Jamaica. How important is this for the preparation?
We're going to play Jamaica, but we're prepping for Nicaragua and Bahamas. So I think it's pretty good because we haven't played a team from outside in a long while, so I think these two games coming up here is pretty good for us.
What do you make about the current bunch? Some experienced players in this local mix, some newcomers, and then of course the majority of the squad to assemble for Nations League. But what do you make about the current bunch?
They're good. Everyone is up for the fight, up for what the coach has for us to do against the team. So I think it will be pretty good for us.
You personally, you've just secured a new deal. Tell us about that.
I recently signed for Oakland Roots. I think there's a good place for me, so I'm excited.
Bahamas and Nicaragua is two must-win games for us. How important is it for us as a country to get everything right for these two matches?
It's pretty important. We can't slip up at any point in time in the game or even before in the preparation. We have to be sharp, we have to be willing to do the right things, and it's pretty important that we go there and get the 6 points to go in the group A. March 27th, Dwight York Stadium. See you there.